just about flavor profile. It's not about your protein. It's about your flavor profile.
Yeah.
So Gorgonzola, Malbec, fucking great. You have very, you know, saltiness of the prosciutto. You're talking fucking Malbec. It's about the passion, it's about the pride, it's about the dedication, it's about putting in the time, it's about this right here. You know, we have all these chefs coming from all over different states, sharing the love of the food, you know, sharing the passion, sharing the pride, all in under one kitchen, and it's about these people right here, this right here, that's called a chair.
How do you feel about the service tonight?
I'm fucking stoked, dude. Going 100 miles an hour, I feel great.
Out of the ragu. Or out of the risotto.
Out of the risotto.
I was gonna suggest the risotto down in the middle.
Yeah, that's
and then the ragu on top with the sage leaf on top of that in the middle, and then the tomatoes around. That's, you know, however he wants to do it, it's fine. Yeah. So far, so good.
Yes. Yes. So please stay tuned.
Yeah! Excited.
It was great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just remember one thing, and that's one thing only. always cook from your heart, love what you do, and share the love. You know, support everybody. And, you know, if somebody's asking for help, make sure you're there to support them. Because you know what? One day you're going to be stumped. You will be stumped. It doesn't matter what background you have. You're going to want somebody there for support. And make sure you give the support, you receive the support, and you show everybody love. I'm signing out tonight live from Myrtle Beach. Guys, thank you very much, and everybody, round of applause.